I decided to come to Ogden-Weber Technical College for my education for a couple of reasons. One of them is job placement. My program has over a 90% job placement rate. A lot of the credits that I have when I complete this program can also transfer over to either Weber Tech or Utah State to get an associate's degree. Also, the instructors here are amazing. Absolutely best experience I've ever had. And having the instructors in that one-on-one assistance has made a huge difference and has actually kept me in school, because there were days that I really was struggling and I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to complete school, but the instructors stepped right in and told me I got this, and so I think I do. I was motivated to go into the industrial automation program because of my father. I like working with my hands, I like tearing stuff apart, breaking it, and then trying to fix it again, and I got that from him. So that was the main reason I decided to go into this program. I think the thing that excites me the most about this program is that I know that I will be able to get a job when I complete this program. As a matter of fact, right now, I've already had a job offer, which is a huge opportunity. I would not have had that if I hadn't started going to school here. I have the most amazing instructors, not only to help instruct in a class. He will come in and help me if I'm struggling or check on the work that I'm doing, but he will talk to me about how things apply in the real world. I don't ever feel like I cannot approach him, and that's one of the best things about the instructors, is they are approachable. I am actually living with my daughter and her husband and my new grandbaby. Part of the reason I decided to go to tech school is because I was living with them. I knew I needed to get a job, but I didn't just want a job, I wanted a career. I would like to thank Andrew Brown for helping me get into this program, as well as assisting me in obtaining a scholarship for the program. It's called the Re-Engagement Scholarship, and it helps students come back to school because there is such a need for skilled labor in this area that they are really trying to help students come back to school, and having the scholarship was a huge assist for me. The fact that they have faith in me makes me feel like I have faith in myself. I have the confidence that I didn't have when I initially started. I would say my most fun skill that I've learned since coming into this program has been doing the hydraulics class. It was fun getting in there and mucking around and kind of getting dirty and learning something that I would never have thought that I would have learned. So it was just fun, just getting dirty.